Good evening. Welcome to the University Center for the Arts at Colorado State University in Fort Collins, Colorado. Glad you could be here wherever you may happen to be. This program this evening features three works by very prominent British composers. The first, by Benjamin Britten, was written in 1950 for the great Scottish violist William Primrose. It's based on a song of John Dowland, Flow My Tears, or is it in this case, Lacrimae. It's a theme in variations, but Britten is so adept at disguising the theme, you really don't get the full sense of it until towards the end of the work. It's quite outstanding. I hope you enjoy it. The second work is a short work by Rebecca Clarke. I played her sonata last year on the 100th anniversary of that composition. This piece, called Morpheus, named for the god of dreams, she actually submitted it under a pseudonym of Anthony Trent, because 100 years ago, even then, for women as composers, it wasn't the thing to do to put your name on a piece of music. The third piece is by British composer Sir Arnold Bax. It was written in 1920, 1922, so roughly 100 years ago. It's a very interesting work. He draws a lot on impressionistic sounds, but also he's very influenced by the troubles that were going on in Ireland just before this piece was written. So you'll hear what sounds to be an Irish jig in the second movement. Please enjoy.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.